Through this together. Remember to stay supportive. The counseling center will be open all day for those who need it. There will also be a memorial service at 7 for our friends that died that night. Rest in peace, Veronica, Goose, and Brianna. I'm Cindy Kyler signing out.
Class. No, forget it. It's not a good morning. Let's just pick up where we left off last week. Open your books to page 953, please.
Let's get started.
Is still on for today, so players meet out in the field at 3. Fans come at 4. Come on, support your JV and varsity mighty mice.
Man, I got better things to do.
You're skipping the game?
Yeah, I'm gonna go Jerry Cars after school. What's your point?
I'm just saying that they're messed up. You've never hang out with them before.
Man, whatever, Kenny. You don't even get it. I'm gone.
Oh, hey Jessica. So how are you holding up?
What? Oh, I'm good.
That's good. Are you going to see Mr. Ortiz too?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. Okay, you seem really distant.
What? Oh, I'm just tired.
Come on, I know you. You lost your sister and we both lost our friends during prom. You can talk to me.
How come no one gets it? If I wanted help, I would get help. I would talk to someone. I don't need you guys with your whole support and helping crap. Because all I need is my sister and my two friends back.
Talking helps. We probably just went through one of the most traumatizing events in our lives, and keeping it compressed is not healthy. You should talk about it.
I mean, of course you all care, but, like, nothing's gonna bring back Veronica and Goose and Brianna. I mean, you say that talking will fix the problem. Well, no, nothing will. And by the way, Hallie, you're the one that's acting like everything's okay and keeping it compressed.
Jessica, where are you going?
I'm going to class.
Are you okay? I mean, I know you lost your sister or whatever and your best friend, but don't let that get you down. There's so many other great things in life.
Like pot?
No!
Whatever, are you coming to class or not?
Nah, I gotta meet up with Jared and Carson.
Whatever, it's all fun and games with you.
You don't think I'm upset?
I didn't say that.
You think I don't care? Just because me and Jared and Carson are hanging out, we're friends or whatever? Man, you forget really what happened that night. Our friends got shot. But you're in your own little world, zoning out or whatever.
He was high, wasn't he?
Yeah.
I can't believe he's doing it. If he keeps on wasting his life, I mean, he's gonna ruin his scholarship. And...
Kenny, calm down. It'll be alright.
Seriously, Hallie, you're gonna play the all hunky-dory, everything's alright act? The truth is, you're just as messed up as everyone else. I don't get why you can't get that through your head.
Kenny,
the truth hurts.
Seriously, Kenny? Your raging isn't making this any better. I seriously can't take this.
He's all butter, please. Dude, he's all bronze. I know.
You had alcohol poisoning. You had to get your stomach pumped.
Hallie, I'll be okay.
But what if you weren't okay? Rachel, what if we lost you too?
Come on, Hallie. I'm not going anywhere. I mean, I love you. I love you guys.
We love you too, man.
Jessica, I'm sorry for yelling at you.
Don't be. I should have just, like, accepted your way of moving on.
Moving on.
As rare as we'll ever be.